see the light. Hello guys. In today's video, we will get Counter Glove. To get Counter Glove, first you need to find a code pad. The code pad has a 10% chance to spawn, so if you don't find one, then you can serve a hop. The code pad has a chance to spawn on Moe or Slapple Island. Just in case you don't know. Once you find one, count the players in the server and multiply it by 25, then plus it with 1100, then minus it with 7. If you don't know what I mean, then here is a list. After a lot of server hops, I finally found one. My server has 13 people, so my code is 1418. Once you're in the maze, you need to find a lever. Here is what it looks like. Here is a map that can guide you to the lever. Yes, I found the lever. Once you press the lever, you need to run from an entity called Pim. A laughing sound can be heard, which indicates that it spawned. But you may ask, what do you mean by run? Well, you need to outrun Pim for 3 minutes straight. After 3 minutes of running, the counter glove will spawn somewhere in the maze. But every 30 seconds, the glove switches location. I made it easier by trapping Pim in a small place, so I don't have to worry about running because I can move freely in the maze. Oh, there he is. Let's trap him. Bruh. Attempt number 2. All right, game time. Yes, finally we trapped him. Huh, can't get me now. Finally, we can find the glove peacefully. Finally, the glove spawned. If you can hear a ringing sound in the distance, then that means the glove has spawned. Oh my god, there it is, in shaking right now. Boy. So that's all. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, then consider hitting that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on awesome videos. Goodbye.